not wish to speak. Now, what did you say was happening?
What happened was, you can turn off that big ass press machine when it's not, when there is nothing in it, just a little bit of stuff in it, you know what I mean? But when you got the thing all the way full of the shell towards the top, on the side of that hood, you don't want to just put stuff in there and then just turn off the machine. Because it sits there. And
it gets hot.
I was on top of it, jumping on it. I went down about this far. Jumping on it to stomp it down. When I turned it on, I turned the machine off and on, off and on. You can tell. You turn on the machine. Hey, you can tell when it's working and not working. I know now. I can tell by the machine. They don't take care of it. You gotta work with the machine, not against the machine.
And the machine is dirty?
Not the machine. It's just, no, I'm just saying.
Yeah, but I don't want to hear it. No, you change from wet.
No, I'm just talking about it. I emptied it out. That's why I emptied it out.
The DAC is a dirt. Don't be doing that.
I know, it is on my side.
I don't care. I don't want to do, I don't want to see you doing that. Oh, Southern is good. This is good. This is shopping curl. Horrible.
But right now, they just ain't making no damn.
So, then why aren't they cleaning up the machine?
They're clean. It just smells. It just all smells because it's just the thing.
David, you can't have it both ways.
Well, I'm not having both ways.
David, I don't want to talk about it then. Hmm. And then you start talking about it.
No, I'm talking about where my area. I got.
No, David, I don't want to hear.
I took care of my area.
No. Horrible. I said I don't wish to hear.
I said I took care of my area, okay?
You're so stupid.
Shut up, Rob. Bitch, that.
Horrible. You don't think SRC knows when they go in there what the shape of the machine? You just said three people working and that is dirty. Pretty soon there'll be just one person working. And it's going to get worse. Why do they put the pallets over there?
Huh?
Why do they put the pallets over there?
Why did they, Bill came and got him, told him to put that lime on top. Because it smells bad.
God, Debbie, you could smell it all the way out there.
Okay.
It's incredible.
It's bad death. You covered up with carpet.
Incredible. And Orwell, if I wait to protest from 4 to 5, it's going to get colder. You saw my arms. Look at my arms. It's so cold. I burst vessels. Orwell, I have to protest from 3 to 4. And I got to practice a walk of law today. I can't believe that cop. What did they tell you?
I seen the lights flashing.
Can you imagine? And Mayor Bailey said I could do it.
And you're doing it. And you're doing it still.
Excuse me?
The cop talked to you? Yeah, but you're still doing it.
You are incredible. They have no right to stop me.
That's just, I told you the cops were going to stop me. Didn't I tell you? Did I say
that? Of course. David wants to have me arrested.
Kudo. Oh, dude.
I'm gonna play some music.
We stopped and threw out that sack of trash. He was standing right there talking on himself and looking at you.
Oh, well, that trash.
You found it in the street.
On the street from one of them. Oh. And you wouldn't call the cops on me?
No.
When everybody has the right to throw dump trash.
Hey, he ain't gonna do nothing.
He called the cops because I went and threw that.
I said.
No, David.
I said.
David, don't do like that. That's why I said we need a house. I don't care how much it costs.
We got two people.
No. The person didn't even call.
I'll be quiet.
How many times did we call him? How many times?
What?
How many times did we call him?
No, he said. I told him.
I don't want to hear it. And you do this with them. You do this with everybody. Everybody.
He said call back Wednesday evening.
Oh, well.
I called earlier.
I don't want to hear it. Okay.
No, wait. We'll call there.
I don't wish to hear.
I'll call again.
Horrible.
No. Is he going to be a referendum? He said it was. I told him I'm moving the third.
When did he say to call him? That's all I'm asking.
Later in the week, he said. He said Wednesday.
He said Wednesday, David. Now you put him.
He should have called him again right now.
No. We left several messages. Is enough.
No, we're going to call again.
We can't do that. It's stalking. They would define it as stalking. That house would be beautiful. I'd be so much space. I'd be in my church. You'd be in your room watching TV doing your thing. I'll be at the other end of the house with my church and my office.
Look what they did to the front yard. They put asphalt.
Asphalt. I don't like that, but it's not our house. The backyard is beautiful. Did you see it? We fixed the fence. That's it. It's got a bark.
You can get a bark in the backyard.
I want to get a Christmas tree.
Christmas tree. Nah, cut down.
Oh, well, I can buy a Christmas tree. Well, then I'll get one already made.
Because think about it. How pretty the tree is. Just cut it down for one use.
Okay. I agree. Like, I'm going to order a Christmas tree. And I'm going to have it up.
Order it.
Orville.
Why do you order it?
We get that house. We may be starting off
it
with
it. Ain't even Christmas time.
Does that bother you?
You're already ordering a Christmas tree.
Because I'm going to put it up, David. So, boss, I will ask. I got to set up my church. I'm not taking in money. But I need the... I won't be cheated out of the tax deduction like I'm cheated out of everything else. One thing about the coffee says I need a poster. I do. But I gotta figure how to carry it. And it's I'm old. What am I doing? At least we'll have more light.
Oh, this way kind. It's kind of go on both sides of you.
What?
The poster. What's gonna happen when it rains, though?
A sandwich. No, I can put you a sandwich sign. That cop, I was really offended by him because of the way his manner was.
You can't.
But he was right. I should have a poster. But a sandwich with a flag. It's gonna be hard, but something lightweight. I'll have staples
something
in Walmart.
Can with read.
It. Huh?
Or something
a
like
picture of this big.
A picture. No,
pictures that look this.
No, up. You gotta have it says Make America Great.
Make America Great, like this. Look. This one, horrible. Autodesk. Oh, I love them. Wait a minute. There's a lot of endeavors, Orville. So our home will be, I think almost half of it will be tax deductible. But I gotta do it right. And why you do that, David? I'm so excited about all the good that's going to be coming. Why would you do that? There it is. Where is it? It's the one with Trump. Where is it? I like this one. This one for the front. See? USA Constitution and ad hoc law denied. Freedom of want. I know what I'm going to do, Orville. I don't know you or Carter. Tell me what to do. You know I do. I made posts. Look, there's the shuttle. There's nothing. Oh, the shuttle. Let me see.
As it flew over the top of our house.
It flew over the top. All these are copyright free. This is the poster. Come on, I'll smoke. Oh, supper's gonna be good. Real good, let me put it. Orville, we may have to buy a used...
What?
A used refrigerator. a used refrigerator.
Oh, that figure there was
on. Or a washer and dryer.
The place has a washer and dryer?
We have hookup by there. I'll be doing laundry every day, Orville. We get everything laid away from Safeway, from Sears.
But that house is the one we used to.
For $1,000? Are you sure?
We only had one house in the West Coast.
God, it's a lot of money.
Look at her.
Hi, baby.
She's right there. She's back there.
Let's just see. Her. We're putting God's hands full seat. Or we can afford it. You know what I mean?
It's okay. Come here. Patches. She was going to come sit right here. But Garcia was right there. There she was. Patches tried to come right here. She did yesterday. She sat right there next to her. For seeking movement between us because Patches wanted to have her issue. That's okay, Patch.
My back is feeling so much better. Oh, so much better. Oh. Or well, I can get a treadmill. I want to be make sure that by the time the season hat comes, they all know, because the cop was right. I got to let them know what I'm doing. I am protesting for white America. I am. I'm not going to get that back. No, I... Keith yelled something at me as he walked in, and that black boy was with it.
About the police?
I don't know, David. The point is, I'm tired of people being able to do whatever the fuck they want to me, and that. No, I know, David. I know. Anyway, what those cops did today, David, I went to the city council. They are in just cause breaking the law. No, because he did say I could do it. But the thing is, and then I told him, maybe shake your hand. And then he just acts real weird, Orville.
He shook your hand?
I made him. I wanted to touch his soul. David, he did that on purpose.
You want to check out his body? You didn't want to tell him this.
I am so tired of you not taking up for me, Orville.
What? Right now I'm turning it in. I always do. I turn the TV.
There's a newer case, Mario Woods, 26 years old, who people believe was unjustly killed by the police in San Francisco, so that's sort of the latest catalyst for this. But in general, they're in solidarity with other cases around the country. Of
San Francisco, there's
something. The mayor of Oakland, the police chief of Oakland, and the police chief of San Francisco all fired, and then they say they'll be happy with that.
Okay, San Francisco, one of the most liberal...
they all get fired. Yeah.
That's still not enough for the... What I would like you to do, and I know you're involved with the debate next week, but I'd like you to follow what the punishment is. So they were all arrested.
25 people arrested. Yeah. They were all let go on fines.
Yeah.
But they're, you know, they're...
See, David?
What, baby?
And then you sit in the car. David, that is odd. I know y'all share pink girls, but that is odd. That's Steve's girlfriend.
Who? Who did what? I've never did nothing wrong.
David, I know you.
What?
Anyway, give me something that I can... No! No! Would you stop?
That's dry already.
Oh, my God.
I'm trying to help you, baby. I'm just trying to help you.
Don't go see movies that don't have black
people. Get that stuff out of the way.
But what she's really saying when you listen to the whole thing here is that you have to be invested in the process all year long. She's saying make a decision all year long. If this isn't the way you feel, doing something sort of perfunctory, I'm not going to...
And Bernie asked you if you were afraid of me. Isn't that a something?
Oh, why do I want
Now give me something to dry this. Of course not.
And Spike Lee says that he's simply not going drawing, his wife isn't drawing. He says, I never used the boycott word, but we will not do that.
He had a movie out in Chicago that they got ignored.
Yeah.
I got pretty good reviews for this other. But I think the beef is that the people who vote for the Oscars, they're all white people.
They're all white people. 96% are white, 77% of them are men. I mean, I think that that if there's a legitimate beef, that you could say that the Academy is innocent.
All about the Oscars.
I know, it's garbage.
Killing Jesus and Killing Kennedy. All right. Now we knew we were going to lose. We knew because of me. Now, if I, the executive producer, had been Bill Maher, those movies I think would have won.
My patches. Awesome.
Boycotting. That's not the kind of guy I am. But there are.
I just put pictures on there.
It would be hard to believe that they were just trying to exclude.
But you know what? You got yourself a seat at that table by producing things that you think are important and that you want to do.
They're good.
And that's exactly what Whoopi Goldberg's saying. She's saying produce, get involved in the process, you know, and get yourself a seat at that table because it is a very important
thing. But I think the Academy, to be fair, should branch out and allow younger people in and people of color because the industry does have.
Absolutely. And there's plenty of stuff that's
nominated
that seems to get left off the list, regardless of the color factor.
Just a little grace, that's all, Laura. Just a little bit of grace.
Yep, touch the mic.
Just leave it alone. This is a song you're learning. Just do what they tell you. Just go with the word. You got it. You got it anyway. You must have turned off the internet.
Just check and load.
David, please. That's so nasty. You talk about
my baby.
You're
my wife.
The judge that gave you the ride.
My possession.
You did
long
that.
Black train. Look to the heavens. Look to the skies. You can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is protection and there is keeps the same burning, the ticket for that long black train. Victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Thanks to the Father and His holy name. Don't go riding on that long black train. Making you wonder if the ride is worth the pain. He's just a wanting on your heart to say, let me ride on that long black train. But you know there's victory in the Lord, I say, victory in the Lord. Into the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train. Sugar pie. I see what you said right there. You can hear the whistle from a mile away. It sounds so good, but I must stay away. That train is a beauty, making everybody stare. But its only destination is the middle of nowhere. But you know there's a victory in the Lord, I say, victory in the Lord. Thanks to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train. Thanks to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train.
Yeah, watch out.
Yeah, you watch out, brother, for that long black train. That devil's a driving that long black train.
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
Will you go with me?
Oh, I love that sound. That's cool. I'm sorry, babe.
You go with us. The rolling streets of fire. Would you hold on to me tighter? As the summer sun got higher, roll from town to town. Would you send it down? Would you go with me? We were lost in fields of clover. Would we be even closer till the trip was over? Would it be okay in your way? If I gave you my hand, would you take it and make me the happiest man in the world? I told you my heart couldn't be one more minute without you, girl.
She's so cute, the little jacket.
Are you really a dream? I love you so. You go with me. I love that house. Don't be so pessimistic, Oracle.